we play a show.
There's 10 or 12 songs that we always play because that's what somebody, a majority of people, want to hear one of those or all of those 10 or 12 songs. I mean, I went and saw Neil Young. It took me 4 times of seeing Neil Young to hear, you know, Cinnamon Girl and Heart of Gold and a few others that I really wanted to hear. You know, and I know all that other stuff, and I respect the fact that he's an artist and stuff, but even he admits it's important to play, you know, the songs that people love you for or love.
Look at the front row. Wow. Comfy?
Kiss me while peace.